I'm headed to a place where the rivers flow. I'm headed to a place where the streets are gold. Oh my soul, this I know. You won't need no money, you can't bring your fame. Soon the day is coming when we will see his face. Choirs will be singing, saints on bended knee. Angels will be dancing, we will all be free. God in all his glory, as far as you can see. It's like every day is Sunday in the land of milk and honey. I'm headed to a place where the flowers grow. I'm headed to a place with no tombstones. Sing my soul until I'm home. You can't bring your money, you can't bring your fame. Forever there is only one name above our names. Choirs will be singing, saints on bended knee. Angels will sound. We're calling down your power now. We don't have to wait till the other side to see the dead come back to life. We don't have to wait till the trumpet sound. We're calling down your power now. Grass growing in the graveyard, spring on up, spring on up. Water flowing in the wasteland, let it run, let it run. Hope growing where there was none. Love flowing where the hate was. Promised land waiting on us. Kingdom come, kingdom come. Choirs will be singing, saints on bended knee. Angels will be dancing, we will all be free. God in all his glory, as far as you can see. It's like every day is Sunday in the land.
If you're troubled, heavy-hearted, come to Jesus and find your peace. If you're run down, empty-handed, come to Jesus and find your strength. He is hope for the whole. Rest for the weary, help for the hurting. He is
Yo, what's up, Xtreme? This is your head counselors, Chase.
And Sophia.
We just want to take a couple seconds to talk about what we heard in chapel this week and what we talked about on our adventures. While we were whitewater rafting, we talked about how the river is like life and how there's some smooth parts of life and how there are some rough parts of life. But it's our job to use the tools that's given us to navigate life. The boat being the principles of the Bible and the paddle being the gift of prayer. If we don't use the gift God has given us to navigate life, then it's just going to take us wherever it wants us to go.
And at the High Ropes course, we talked about the different parts of life that sometimes push us outside of our comfort zone or require us to do hard things. Sometimes they really scare us, but the only way through them is to trust God and to keep moving forward. And like we said, it's okay to do things scared, and you can do hard things.
Hard's not bad.
Hard's just hard.
Finally, at rock climbing, we referred back to what Brett said that night in chapel with the astronauts and the space tether. Sometimes whenever you're on the rock, you have a rope that's anchored in, and sometimes you feel the slack and sometimes you feel the tension. And that's a lot like life, whenever you feel like God is close to you and sometimes you don't feel like God is close to you. But it doesn't matter. God is always close to you, no matter what, no matter how it feels.
So it's time that you guys go home and get back into the groove of things. But we're praying for y'all that you don't forget what we learned or talked about this week. Continue to read your Bible and pray and memorize scripture, because those are the tools that you'll be able to use to navigate life. And remember, sometimes God puts challenges in front of us to push us outside of our comfort zone and grow and mature us in our faith. And don't forget that God is always with you, regardless of if he feels near or far. We love you guys.
See y'all.